In this brief session, I'm going to demonstrate how to use the compare feature between documents in Word, between two documents in Word 2013 or Word 365. So let's say this is one of my documents here. I'm going to save it. And I want to compare this with another version of another document. So what you do is you click on, we are in the Home tab at this point. We want to go under the Review tab. And then we click on Compare. We want to compare two versions of a document. So we're going to put the original document here on the left. And the original document is version 2. So I need to find it. In this case, I can't see it over there. So I'm going to, here it is. This one is the original. And the revised version is the modified version 2. I'm going to check it for all of these properties, whether tabs were added, tables, fields, anything. And then I click OK. At this point, this is a combined view showing the changes between one and the other. So notice the word more effectively. Here it was deleted. And if we keep on scrolling down, display, the word display was deleted as well. The word editing was deleted, and so on. So I just changed a couple of the words in this case. The other thing that you can do is you can go here under compare, and then under show source documents, you can click on show both of them. And then we'll be able to see them side by side as to what was changed in each one of them. So here's the original over here, and that's the revised version of it. Notice the word more, communicate. One has more effectively, the other one doesn't, and so on. So that's how you can use the compare feature between the two documents. And then down here is basically a summary of what changed specifically for both documents and where the revisions were. It works, it's not ideal and perfect, but it's somewhat effective.